Just go. Just go.
You're going over anyway.
Yeah. Daphne, come here.
Sit down. Sit.
Good girls, come on. Come on.
I came outside and I found a four-leaf clover. Charlie, look, Mom found a four-leaf clover. Want to smell it? No, you can't eat it.
Hi, Asha. George. George. George.
Why this doesn't seem so funny? It is.
You don't want to go out? Why not? Don't you like out? Don't you like to go outside?
If you go in there, I'll get help.
You look like the cat from Alice in Wonderland.
How do you like your outfit?
Doing under there. Oh, there he is.
Diesel, sit. Smile. Yes, smile. Yes. You're funny.
Oh, she's fine. She's just playing with you. That's how she plays. Here she comes. She's gonna get you. Oh.
No, no, no. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you.
Sunday. What are you doing?
Whose birthday is it? Is it Levi's birthday? Raise your hand if it's your birthday.
Latest thing my dog has done. He's got his head stuck.
What are you doing, Noel?
All the cleaning needs to be done. Ooh, happy cleaning.
Rocky, you want to get your nails clipped? You don't want to?
Rocky.
Lady and the Tramp, Zonka and the Dog, Zonka and the, I don't know.
Bailey, where's Bailey?
I said, come. 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 Come.
Older than the appearances. It also.
Macy, come here. Macy.
Macy, come here.
Get it.
Lucy, come out. Where'd you go?
This is Lola. She's going to be walking in her new coat for the first time. Oh! Can you not get up?
Okay, this way, this way.
Going down.
Stand her up. Is trying on her new snowsuit, and we think maybe it's a fail.
And then
I think it's a little uncomfortable.
ready?
She is precious.
Get away.
Oh,
oh
my God.
Your brother. Good pet, Yeti. Give him a pet. Good pet.
Who did this? Okay. So I'm guessing it was you.
Who wants to go outside? Who wants to go bye-byes?
Woohoo!
What are you doing? Did you do this?
They're just scaring the ducks.
Uh-oh, I think she's gonna go in. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Grab it.
What are you doing, Hope? Are you dancing?
The ball? Floyd, you want the ball?
Get your ball, Kona. Get it, Kona. Get your ball. Get your ball.
Bang, bang.
Lucy!
Sit!
Oh, well.
Be nice. Is Pepper jumping? Jump here. Come on, let's get the cookies. Let's get the cookies.
Just completed fixing this fence. Try to keep selling the art. Damn it.
Go!
Nope.
Thank you.
Okay, stop. Let's see what happens. Oh.
What the fuck?
Girls, who pooped in the kitchen? Sunny, you pooped in the kitchen? I lost it.
Bella, why are you sitting like that? Huh? Why are you sitting like that? You can't sit like that. You're not human. It makes you look funny.
You ready, Mom?
Go get it. What are you doing?
Jaden, what do you think? Smile, Bill. Smile. Good job.
Keep going. Ha, 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 ha.
jumping off. Pitbull leaping for it, just trying to get it. Pancake, at least, is smart enough to know what's around her.
Uh-oh. Here comes Sweet and
oh.
How did I get away from that?
Oh my god!
Talking to on there. Who is it?
Oh, Lord. Jesus, he's dirty. Oh, he nasty.
Oh.
He's standing on the ball. He's gonna fall. He's standing on the ball.
Keith, move.
Kathy.
Hey!
Nope.
He got him a worm.
Hey!
She's dragging her.
No.
Any last words?
Funny.
You see the nose right there? Whoa!
I told you! Boomer got into the tinsel again. Watch. Boomer, did you do this? Oh, he's not going to do it. Boomer, did you do this? You think Daddy's going to protect you?
Dixie, Lola, get in your own beds. Come on, get in your own beds. Get in your own beds. Lay down. Lay down, that's better.
What's in the box? What's in the box? Oh my goodness. Does that smell amazing? Why are you shaking? Are you that excited about bacon? Are you that excited about bacon? Do you want the bacon? Do you want the bacon?
Okay, let her read. Let her read.
What? Oh my goodness. He's stuck. Oakley, Oakley, don't help him down, Oakley. You're not helping. Pull it out. How did you get stuck in? Oakley's like, yeah. Oakley.
Cowgirl.
Tell it, Pix. Are you good or are you bad?
Bad.
How do you expect me to find the guy? What exactly are you gonna do? Ready? Yeah, yeah.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Say no.
No.
No. Say no. Do you like your bath?
No.
No. I'm sorry. Hold on, girl. We're almost...
What's going on, Bubby? What's going on? I'm sorry.
You just, he's got boots on, he's trying to get used to wearing the boots. He's not sure what to do. Oh, he's getting a treat. He's going to get a treat.
He wants to kick his feet going, I'm going to get there faster.
Go get your treat.
It's a little cold.
Oh. Nina, baby, hi. Tico, come here. It's okay.
Wow.
Oh, he's...
Yeah, it really does.
Okay, okay, okay.
okay. I got it. Ah!
Michelle, where do you live?
Aurora.
Where does Michelle live?
Aurora.
What
happened?
Cat stuff.
You gotta get a good picture.
I told you not to go in.
Charlie, did you get it yet?
No, still no pepperoni.
Doesn't want to give up. That's it. Little guy, are persistent.
Oh, there it is.
If you stop fighting, I'll give you a treat.
Yay!
Hey, it just comes back over here.
Sit. Say hi, monkey.
Yeah, there he is. Oh my gosh. That is...
Don't do that.
Keep turning up.
Turn around. He's hungry.
Is this for Tigger? Tigger?
See that? That's what I'm talking about. Birdman. Birdman in the house.
What you got?
What it do? What up? That's me called being fly. We cool, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, I wish I could get it taking a crap on your head.
Yeah, that ain't gonna happen though. Yeah, ooh, wait.
That's what like did?
Mason?
Tell Daddy to make it for you.
A cookie.
Give me a kiss on the nose. Ah, no.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tom Selzer.
Yeah.
Oh.
Whoa, you okay?
Got it?
Here we go. Family rodeo. Rodeo, odie, odie.
Got it!
Open the door.
Hello there, big kitty.
Dad.
You're on camera.
You want kissy kissy? Do you want to tell me what this is? Were you so bad today? What happened to this remote? Do you want to tell me what happened? He wants you to take it. There you go. Oh, watch, watch, watch.
Did he scare you? He just popped up, didn't he? His paws, adorable. His ears, adorable. His tail, adorable. His face, adorable. His intelligence, okay.
All right, guys, this is a crested gecko. See how his toes are folded up? That's because that's what he has to do in order to walk. If he pulled up like this, his toes would get stuck, just like a suction cup. You gotta go from the ends up. This gecko here is called a Chinese cave gecko, and this one here is a traditional snow leopard gecko. Both similar looking bodies, but very different geckos from different parts of the world. This thick boy here is called an African fat-tailed gecko. Look how cute that face is. almost looks like a leopard gecko, but they're very different. They require a little bit higher humidity.
my drip, looking at your drip. Whoa, mommy, look at me. Oh, I'm killing it. Whoa, swinging side to side, and I'm killing that. Whoa,
flying my wife like, my wife like.
In my heart, and when she was sad, I was there to dry her tears, and when she was happy, so was I. When she
So apparently the people on TikTok like this. You walk in and boom, puppy. And now we're TikTok famous.
Mommy blow raspberries on your belly.
Tina! Tina! Do you like them?
Do you? You want me to do them again? Tina, do it again.
Tina!
Do you like them? You crazy.
Oh my God!
Cookie! Cookie, no! No, Cookie, you're gonna drown!
No!
Come here! No! Stop! No, get out of the bathroom!
These little babies are about to pick their very own collars. She wants to go first.
All right, little one. Which one do you want?
No, not me.
One of these. The purple one?
Okay.
The black one? Okay.
Oh, blue. Blue, okay.
You like red?
Oh, the cream one. Okay.
All right, tiny friend, you're up.
Black, okay.
Your turn. Which one would you like? The blue? Orange? Okay. Gray? Okay.
Before all the vets on here get mad, I can fit 3 fingers inside every single one of their collars. They are breakaway collars specifically designed for puppies.
Tiki.
Yo, if you follow people because they're cute, cool, because I do that too. But the problem here lies in the fact that you are not following me. I'm cute as hell. What the?
Sit. Stay. Okay. Don't eat this. No. Okay. Don't eat this. Okay. Promise? You promise? Be a good boy, okay? Stay. Don't eat it. Did you not eat it? What a good boy.
So my whole family has pretty much been losing their minds since this whole quarantine thing started. We even tried to make that whipped coffee and honestly it just looked like diarrhea. My dad saw that we were all losing our minds and said that we should go on a boat ride. And you know, I'm up for any reason to get out of my house by this point. So we loaded everybody onto the boat, even Meatloaf and Rebel wanted to join. And if I'm being completely honest, I think that the quarantine is driving the dogs a little insane too. They needed this. And for some reason our dogs just love being on the boat. It's like sticking your head out of a car window, but like all the time and on water. Personally, I enjoyed looking at a view that wasn't the inside of my house. And you know, I will say there was more than one view. My dog's so thick, double-cheeked up, during a global pandemic, just nothing beats it. Nothing beats it. Also, we weren't the only ones who thought it would be a fun idea to go boating during quarantine. And I mean, who could say no to this face? We ended up docking the boat, and Meatloaf and Rebel met a bunch of other dogs, and honestly, it was just dog central. Meatloaf was kind of shy, though, but it was all good in the end because Dad let her drive the boat home. Still trying to catch my cat that ran away during a wildfire. I took your guys' advice and I've covered the traps to make them seem more appealing for a cat to crawl into, and I've changed up the different kinds of wet food that I'm putting on the inside. Removing the food bin would make it easier to trap animals, but I also don't want to start a fight because these are still wild animals out here. Right off the bat, we got Miko, our raccoon friend, and he was kind of interested in the traps, but was more interested in the big bowl of food in the middle, which is okay with me because I don't want to catch Miko, I want to catch my cat. We have been having a slight territorial issue with Ingrid the skunk. Here she is scaring away poor Jimifer. But our little friend Miko remains unfazed. He's come up with a way to sneak up behind Ingrid and still get some food, and that's pretty ballsy to be on that side of a skunk, so good on you, Miko. Then Fred decided to come up and join Ingrid, and you know, he's not the most graceful skunk out there. Nailed it, Fred. Good job. I didn't see any animals go into the traps, just disregard that. But then, the next day after I moved the camera, something went in. What do you think it was, everybody? Release next video. Uh-oh.
You cannot destroy shoes. You see the shoe? Shoes cost money, okay? You cannot mess with shoes. You've been destroying so many shoes. What do you have to say for yourself? What do you say for yourself? What do you say for yourself? Another pair gone. Another one.
Can Kyla leave?
Kyla's got to go off to college today, buddy. You got to get off of her.
Kyla's got to go bye-bye.
She's got to leave. Are you sad? You got to get up. She's got to leave. Simba, she's got to leave.
They say when you meet the love of your life, time stops.
Love is passion. Love is passion. Love is passion. Obsession. 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 Someone you can't live without. Someone you can't live without. I say, fall head over heels. Find someone you can love like crazy and love you the same way back.
How'd you find him? Well, how'd you find him?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamt I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken, so I hung my head and cried.
So, our cat kitty has a baby. She brought us her baby.
You want to eat? No, it's not time. You just ate.
When somebody loved me, everything was beautiful. Every hour spent together lives within my heart. And when she was sad, I was there to dry her tears. And when she was happy, so
okay,
when she
Are you just gonna stay there?
Summer and the fall, we had each other, that was all. Just she and I together, like it was meant to be.
Okay, you can't go in.
When she
Where are you going? Come. I don't know what to do. I'll just. You can't go in.
Good night, Willow.
Good girl.
Good night, Victor. Good night, Nisha. Oh no, I didn't mean to wake you guys up. Good night, Freckles. Good night, Checkers. Good night, Uma. Good night, Mal. Good night, Evie. Good night, Smokey. Good night, Winnie. Good night, Paprika.
Good night, Sky.
Good night, Earth, Air, and Fire. Good night.
Good night, Hades. Good night, Scar.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, buddy. Your TikTok followers aren't following you on Instagram. Nope.
Put a red heart if you think I'm cute. Put a yellow heart if you think I'm fine. And put a blue heart if you think I'm ugly.
So apparently your eye has a blind spot that your brain just fills in. So close your right eye and focus on the dot with an arrow underneath it and slowly move the phone closer to your face.
Like, nigga, move out the way. Please don't be a hero.